deadline is approaching to nominate someone for the 5th annual Dave Benton Crime Fighter Award. It was established in 2015 by Champaign County Crime Stoppers to honor former board member and TV anchor Dave Benton. He lost his battle with cancer that year, and the award exemplifies Dave's crime-fighting spirit. Nominees should be someone working to make the community safer. It's open to all of Champaign County. More information is available on our website, WCIA.com.